what's up guys, Diverse Lizard here, and today we're going to be going over the whole cosmetic shop in Gorilla Tag. So yeah, let's go. Okay, first of all, I'm actually green. Today is St. Patrick's Day, obviously. I don't have the hat for St. Patrick's Day because I don't have enough rocks, and I got the tie on, so it's close enough. So first of all, we're going to go over what we have if you guys haven't played Gorilla Tag. So first of all, we have this hat, obviously. Another hat. We got the bandana thingy. We got a scarf. We got a party hat, which is very popular. And I believe this hat is also. We got loads of badges. Tons of choices. Alright. Then we got this this scarf thingy, whatever it is. We got this hat. I don't see much people wearing that. Okay, cowboy hat's really popular. This, I think it's like, I don't even know how to explain that hat. Okay. This is a really good hat for people. Oh, loves. Yeah. Actually, the bot Echo uses that, so. We got some headphones. We got chef hat, which is popular in competitive lobbies. We got the top hat that I'm wearing. And this bow tie. We got a flower thingy, I don't even know. We have this red hat, pink cowboy girl hat, whatever you want to call it. This side we have a Gorilla Tag flag, Gorilla Tag hat, and Gorilla Tag shirt. These are the Gorilla Tag cosmetics, their brand stuff. We got the monkey hat, we got a Gorilla Tag character hat, and I love Gorilla Tag shirt. Over here we have the St. Patrick's Day Pot of Gold bundle, which costs $20 because it gives you 5,000 shiny rocks. See? Get this fancy pot, this pot of gold bundle with 5,000 shiny rocks and this limited time DLC. So yeah, you can come here and pay for it. And we have over here, we got two sunglasses. I don't know why there's two on the side. Yeah. Alright. Now for the outside items, we're gonna get to that last. We're gonna go, I guess, right here. So we got all this hockey stuff right here. I like this one. This one, I want to get, but this one, it's purple and it matches my colors. Oh, besides the orange, I like blue better. All right, so in here, we have the reindeer ears, a penguin hat, and a penguin suit, I guess. This is a really good cosmetic because your hands are literally claws. A lot of people are wearing the carrot nose, obviously. This is free. That's for my character. Umbrella's here. We got this ring for hockey. This, I think, dog, husky, hot pocket, I believe so. People have been calling it that, so I guess it's a hot pocket. We got the snowflake gun, I guess. I can show you guys after. So, got a polar bear, I guess. Ooh, and we got this slingshot. I'll show you guys what that does. After I go over everything. So over here, we have some balloons. Got a star. Diamond shaped. Two donuts and a heart. I actually like, this one, the diamond. So, yeah. We're gonna go over that last. There's a few things up above, so let me get to that. Okay, so we are above. There is a few things. So in here we have the fruits, I guess, the food cosmetics. We got the banana, which is popular. The pineapple and the nut thingy. I think it's the top of a coconut. A lot of people are wearing that also. I don't know why. There's nothing in here. So I think we have one more section to go through. Well, not section, but like one more level. So in here we have the mask. This is where I got my mask. 500. Really cheap. And we got the doctor's thingy. Alright, in here we got, I think, earrings. Or piercings, whatever you want to call them. Got some earrings, more earrings. That and no spears. And I believe there's... Oh yeah, there's... Get off here! There's eye patches? Got this one. This one, that one. I might get an eye patch, actually. In here we got... I don't know... Got goggles? Oh yeah, there's one more... house up here. Alright, so... Got the masks, Halloween items, I guess. This is popular. Don't really see anybody wearing the hat. And for the final section, is all the St. Patrick's Day cosmetic items and some snow gear. It's called Winter Flashback. That one's called Winter Sale. So, yeah, let's go over everything in here. So we got the blue hat, purple and pink, I believe, orange, and red and white. This is pretty cool. I believe that's like an ice dagger. I'll show you guys. Whatever those things are. I forgot what they're called. They were in my head. I just can't remember. We got earmuffs, I guess, for your ears. We got black, white and green, white and pink, and blue and white. And for all this, the St. Patrick's Day items, I want this hat. I don't have enough. I'm just going to show you guys. We got all this. I'm gonna go over that right now. So we got lots of stuff to go through right here. So this is the gun. Watch this. Bro, this is sick. You can just shoot. Yeah. We can go do this. The slingshot. You can literally shoot things. Then we have this dagger thing. Yeah, whatever. And we got a clover. Oh, wait, that actually stays on your arm? Oh, wait. Never mind. I thought that stays on your arm. And then we got the hat. Ooh, I'm looking good. Bro, this is a cool, like... Yeah. Well, I think that's it for today's video. I am going to be doing the note, don't touch the green challenge, but... I am going to be green during that and this, so it won't count when I'm green for that challenge. So, don't be saying I already touched green because I am green. That does not count, okay? So yeah, I'll see you guys in a couple minutes, well, not minutes, a couple hours so I can record this new video. So yeah, happy St. Patrick's Day, be safe, and... Don't get pinched.